powder itself. Pulling back the slide of the handgun, tighten the recoil spring and draw back or cock the hammer. Once released, the slide moves forward, lifting a new cartridge into the chamber. The gun is now loaded. Pulling the trigger now releases the hammer, which drives the firing pin forward until it strikes and ignites the propellant in the cartridge. This results in a rapid expansion of gas within the chamber, which forces the bullet forward and ejects its casing. This energy also produces a brief muzzle flash and a sharp...
Actually recognized me and looked me in my eyes. And he expected me. As if... Oh, that's impossible. Thank you.
down your gun and come out loud, or I cannot guarantee your